them because they're in the middle. I've got far to go. Gonna make a move back. It is still raining. It's getting heavier as well, I think. Lovely to do this in a tractor with no windows, but never mind. Skinny's waterproof. Bumpy. Not only has this tractor not got windows, but it's very noisy as well, because the windows aren't drowning it out. When you go along the road, it does get quite quite noisy. It's another field that's been combined. We didn't bale this one. If you can see it on camera, but it is. A lot of ridge and furrow in it. And ridge and furrow means broken pickups. I don't like baling ridge and furrow. Did one silage a couple of years ago on someone else's farm that we bought the standing grass off of, and absolutely destroyed our pickup hitch on the baler. Cost nearly £1,000 to get fixed, and it makes the grass very expensive when you do that. So we're going to get enough straw from elsewhere, so we decided to sell the farm, and we wouldn't have this one, so we just chopped it. So this is all building land as well. A couple of years, this won't be here. Shut the gate, because although I'm planning on coming back today, I don't know what happens when I get back to the farm. I'm in the tree, it's always good. Nice bales, really. Not too bad at all. Just wish the rain would stop. Right. Off we go.
700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kinda wrong, kinda right, kinda anything, and I would change it if I could. I swear I'm hitting the floor. I could swear that my stomach just sunk a meter. I'll be dead if I take any more. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kinda wrong, kinda right, kinda anything, and I would change it if I could.
car back at the farm. So, nice wet and windy drive back, I think, for the next load. I'm going to get some wet weather trousers on. But let's get these unloaded and go back for another load. Thanks for watching.